So you're telling me I could fire my whole staff and hire Grunkalunkas at half the cost?
That's right. They think they have a good union, but they don't.
They're basically slaves.